use art resin over organic material and natural objects. Yes, you can use art resin over natural objects such as wood, feathers, rocks, leaves, butterfly wings, and even flowers, protecting them and preserving their brilliant natural color. Now, when you use art resin, it will make the colors look as though they look when they're wet. So if you want to test this, you can use a little bit of water over top to see how the colors change, and usually it's for the better. Some organic materials, such as wood, can contain trapped gas, which may degas into the art resin as it's curing, leaving you with bubbles that you really don't want. So to prevent this, it's best to use a sealant over the wood surface first. Now, when it comes to leaves and flowers, you just want to make sure that those items are completely dry. And a good tip is to put them in silica gel for at least a week. That will completely dry it out. As always, we suggest using art resin on a non-masterpiece first, just to make sure that you know what you're doing before you move to your big project. Art resin looks wonderful on natural objects, and it's worth all the effort.